The topic is, in this we learn what is the meaning of a, components of a, what you mean by wind. Okay, tell me students, what you mean by wind? Wind means moving of air, we call as wind. Moving of air, we call wind.
Move vehicles. Correct.
What's this? Glass. I have two glasses. His glasses are empty. See, there is nothing in these glasses. Okay, now I get one glass. It is second glass. I have some water. Now I am going to pour water into glass. See, now I pour water into glass. The bubbles comes. Okay. Bubbles indicates the glass is filled with air. When I pour water into the glass, the air comes out from the glass. Okay. If I pour water into the glass, we can see the water level. It shows water occupies space, but it is empty glass. See, we can't see any liquid or anything. Then how can we say air is inside the glass? Air is inside the glass also. Whatever the utensils or things we use, air is inside it. Okay. Okay, how can we say air is inside the glass or air is present? If this activity shows that here it looks like empty, but air occupies inside the glass also, means glass contains some particles of air. Let's we check by one simple activity about air occupies space. Things required: an empty plastic glass, bucket full of water. Now take an empty glass and look at carefully. There is nothing. Turn the glass to further ensure that there is nothing in glass. Now take a bucket full of water and dip the open mouth of the empty glass in it. As shown, you will observe that water does not enter the glass. Now fill the glass a little in the bucket. As shown, as soon as you tilt the glass, water enters the glass making a bubbly sound. It was because of the air present in the glass. When the glass was kept upside down, the air inside the glass did not allow water to enter the glass. But when the glass was tilted, the air inside the glass got space to escape from the glass, making a bubbly sound. This activity process air occupies space. From these activities, we learn that the first character of air or the first property of air, that is, air occupies space. Then we move on second property, that is,
the stick will tilt
After sunset, another candle also stopped burning. Why did candle stop burning? Because lack of oxygen present inside the glass. This activity shows that air helps to burn the things.
Move from one place to
gaseous fuels instead of coal, diesel and petrol. Designing emission control system using public transport, using alternative energy sources like solar energy, hydroelectric power and wind power. Stop burning up garbage. These are all the measures taken by us to prevent air pollution. Okay students, now I will show pictures. So you must say which one is correct and which one is wrong. On your screen, you saw that at the right side, riding a cycle. On screen, left side, smoke producing. Okay, which one is correct? The bike riding is not right, but cycling is right, and it's not give air pollution because it's not consume fuel. Okay, next picture. On the right side of screen, what you see? Garbage collection. Okay, on left side you see burning of garbage. See students, the waste burning is not right, but the waste collecting is right. And when it burns in the fire, it causes air pollution. On your screen you saw electric tank and engine tank. Okay, which one is correct? See, the electric train is red, but the coal engine train is